In the movie Escape from New York, Kurt Russell plays the outlaw Snake Plissken. When writing the screenplay, director John Carpenter was having trouble coming up with a strong name for his main character. It was suggested to him by a friend of a friend to use the name of a high school tough guy he knew. His last name was Plissken, and he had a snake tattoo on his abdomen, and he went by the nickname Snake.